Hello everybody, I'm Pepe Molina Cruz, the director of the short film documentary Melting Landscapes Glaciers. And Melting Landscape Glaciers is a short film about how the melting is acting in all the glaciers around the world. Was filmed the last 4 years in Antarctica, Greenland, Iceland, Argentina, Chile, and in Europe, and is for me it was very important to reflect in my work how is the global warming acting in this world, because it's the focus for me and all about my work. So thank you very much the Viva Film Festival for the interest in the film, and I hope you enjoy watching the film. Thanks.